and principal of the Leaders Without Borders Development Center, who is also the royal advisor to Sheikh Ahmed bin Faisal Al Qassim. Ambassador Dr. Hilary Emor says he is looking to explore vast opportunities in the country under the Second Republic's Zimbabwe is open for business mantra.
I think that Zimbabwe has the right opportunities for investors. And I know that His Excellency Dr. Emmerson is doing a lot in terms of investment. And I feel that with the right investors and financiers that we will bring here, Zimbabwe will be far, far better.
The Leaders Without Borders Development Center focuses on improving leadership skills while creating a conducive environment for trade and investment opportunities globally. Olindo.